New developments this noontime on a hit and run out of Central Falls we've been tracking for days now. Police say they have Angel Otero in custody today. He's the man police say hit 65-year-old Joseph Sylvia near his apartment on Rand Street Thursday and then took off. Sylvia is in critical condition. Otero, by the way, is expected to be arraigned in court sometime today.